The Lunt 40mm Hydrogen Alpha Solar Telescope with B600 filter is a great solar telescope. I use a ZWO ASI224MC planetary camera to record images of the sun with the Lunt telescope. One of the first things that I noticed from using the combination was that the entire solar disk was not visible in the field of view of the camera, and the problem was increased by the occasional poor polar alignment. My solution to this problem was to use a focal reducer. I removed the Barlow lens portion off a Barlow 2x adapter tube so it could be used as a focal reducer by bringing the lens closer to the camera sensor. I spent quite a while trying to find the correct placement of the focal reducer with the camera until a friend suggested a method that worked for me. I first tried placing the ASI224 camera in the telescope's eyepiece tube with the camera's default T-mount, but I was unable to get the full solar disk in the field of view of the camera. The solution was to place the Barlow lens inside the Lunt telescope's eyepiece tube and then screw the ZWO ASI224MC camera onto the eyepiece tube. This placed the lens close enough to the camera's sensor to reduce the field of view enough that the entire solar disk was visible in the camera view. The increased field of view from the camera also helps with tracking issues from my Skywatcher Star Adventure 2i Pro when it is not perfectly aligned.